Timeless look like a cliché. It's not. It's perhaps the most modern parameter for our next rule of life. If I take the example of fashion, today a girl will change of dress. She will buy a new dress every year. If she has a little more money, every 6 months. If she has money, every 2 months. Which is a little crazy, because we know that the world cannot afford so much material, so much loss of energy. And also, it's more a problem of respect. That means how we can say to a poor girl, a young girl, you have to be in pink, and 6 months later, you have said you have to be in green, and you have to be in blue. And then we have to think a longer range. That means timeless is the only way which is really ecologic. That means we don't need recycling if we just buy less. We have to think twice before we buy something. And if we buy something, if we are obliged to buy something, we have to buy something intelligent, which have the longevity in creativity, like that you don't put in the trash 5 years later because it's no more the good look, and the right longevity for materiality, because 5 years after you still like the look, but the quality was bad and that went in the trash. That's why it's a new way of thinking, to think you don't buy now for you and for 6 months, you buy for you, for your life and for your children and for your grandchildren.